Oh, now it's now it started. It wasn't even started.
Oh, fuck.
Whatever. All right, guys. So we got coffee on. Wait, I can't. Bottles like danger, fuel.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So we're kicking it at the Bushcraft. And I've got some coffee on. Got my gear over here all spread out everywhere. Of course, that happens. These new benches we put in are absolutely fantastic. And today, to come outside, watch out for the fire pit. We are going to see about getting in some of these longer ones, about test fitting them, because the walls are a little bit exposed and I am afraid that maybe something will fall and rip them. And it just kind of looks a little bit like a little bit hobo camp, you know, because I'm not about to go and purchase a bunch of animal skins to build a shelter. Now, you know, in a SHTF situation or anybody who lives in remote areas, that would 100% be the way to go. Animal skins not only cover a large area, but they have an excellent R value, especially with fur on them. However, I wanted to go the vegan option and I got some secondhand scraps of Tyvek and managed to fit them together in a shape that'll fit this thing here. So, what I like to do is get it covered, get the walls in, see what you're looking at over here. And then we're going to cut them off to the height that we need, maybe. Did you bring gloves?
Yeah, I got
them. Smart. All right, so I'm gonna start slugging from over there. If you guys remember when we were prepping them, I'm gonna start slugging them back because they're my size pieces. And McEngineer is going to start sorting shit out here. All right, ciao for now. I'm hearing trees collapsing all around us in the woods. Ah, thorns. Oh, wow. There's giant trees just falling everywhere here. This is deadly. Come back for this firewood later. All right, I'm gonna clear the path. Hope there's no trees here to clobber me. Actually, I don't want to work under these trees right now. It is flooded. Oh, thorns everywhere. Ah, gosh darn it. More thorns. All right, I'll take the path through. Yo, yo, yo. All right, guys, I'm gonna leave the saw here for a minute. I'm gonna take a walk. And have a look what's going on this other side. Is there a dry spot I can leave this? Ugh. All right. Back on the trail at least. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff down, eh? And here's where we were getting our splits together. That one broke there. Look. No, but it's broke now.
No, it's not like that.
No. That's
here, I would have known. Because it would have been aimed right at. There was one over there leaning down that split. You can see it from here. See the fresh split? Straight?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. There's this one across, up and diagonal. The other one was there, but this one is new. This is great. All right, guys, what do we have going on? Oh, it's going crooked.
Yeah. I'm just gonna start from the other end and hope for the best.
I'm just gonna make mincemeat with the chainsaw.
Yeah.
Let's go see what this river looks like. It is rushing, eh? Look, a salmon. I don't know what it's doing here on the banks, but. How'd it get up here? Look at how fast it's booking, right?
That'll clear some of the shit out.
I gotta walk up to the dam and have a look. I don't know what I should do. Just keep mincemeating wood?
Sure.
Like, the battery is here, might as well finish it. I'm kind of looking for more 90s, but... Where's 90s?
You can totally get...
All right, guys. So much wood just falls, man. It's like, it's fucking unbelievable. Yeah, it was odd to see a yager. I would not have expected a yager. Job. So near to this. That, yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I should just cut it down. Without the wind.
We're fine.
Huh?
We're fine.
Yeah, right.
The GoPro's not pointing at
you. Yeah, it needs to be further back.
Nice view of your ass.
Good idea.
Starting that kind of video now.
And that my ass is even out in the first place. Out from under this fucking death trap. I don't know, because I need to get stuff. I need to get stuff on the inside too to keep the Tyvek from falling off and landing on me. This stump is way too high for this. This is a super dangerous fucking level to be doing this at.
Maybe.
Yeah, it's not an axe though. It's definitely a hatchet.
One?
Huh?
This one.
I don't need to chop that. I'm gonna go make smaller pieces for solar stove later.
That's gonna be a bitch to chop anyway. Where'd you get this?
The cricket?
No, this piece.
On the floor.
Oh.
I literally just picked it up. Put it lower though, man. I'm telling you, that's dangerous. You're gonna straight into your foot at that level.
Oh, how's that going into my foot?
Yes, don't even. It's not right. You may not do that with my axe.
Alright.
Here, do you want a smaller one?
Yeah.
Real, the tables have turned. I feel like a broken record. 2 seconds ago. That's even too high, but whatever.
No, it's fine. I live dangerously.
Okay. So.
Sorry, blood makes a nice stain with the wood.
Except blood doesn't stay red, it goes brown.
Yeah,
and I feel like we have enough brown already.
Yeah. It's all knotted. I don't think we're gonna split this. Use my axe for it. This is not swift.
Alright.
We don't have the oomph to split that.
Wait, will that not split with that axe even? Is that that same one?
Yeah, that's why that was on the ground, because it said screw you and just threw it.
I'm pretty sure that that handle is going to crack.
This?
Yeah. And if you happen to come across, like if you're driving and you see a hockey stick on the side of the road, I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm not going to buy a new hockey stick for this.
Just to cut it.
And I don't have any old ones because I live in a fucking old lady's condo with my mom right now.
How'd this come from? This is one of the first ones we split.
That's when I was pulling it out to put your wall in. I was just throwing them.
You almost got clobbered by it, remember?
Huh?
At least took the snow off it.
Yeah.
To save another 10 pounds.
I'm coming.
painful,
Oh my god. Okay, I need gloves.
That is, yeah. When I first figured out it had snow on it.
Yeah.
Where do you want this? Point.
Here, on this one. Just lay them all on this one. Before the side.
Is that water to boil?
No, it's getting there.
Alright, next one. I really thought about staying over tonight.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
I got
to at least bring my sleeping bag out during the day to see if it's enough at least during the day.
Yeah.
Can you not give me an idea?
That's more weight.
Same place?
Yeah. Put it on top. Don't put it sideways.
Oh, we're pulling the first coffee.
Yeah.
What the hell is this? Yeah, I wish the needles were still here. Raking is not a good idea.
They have been stopped.
I should just pop something around.
The world just gets stopped down.
I think that's it for the pieces, though. We're pretty close.
Yeah. Because you have a lot sitting in front. And I just have to fit them.
At least I remembered it.
Yeah. Look at that, I don't even have to.
Any thoughts from you at least?
Yeah, I'm just trying to think of easier ways to do it. And I'm thinking instead of shaving it down and fitting them side by side, I just layer them. So put one a little sideways.
Yeah, like
keep
here.
Keep putting them on like an inch over top of each other.
That's a great idea. Then we don't have to spend the energy to,
yeah.
At least not right now.
Because it's already like this at the top here.
Yeah.
This one I had to lean because it has a notch on the bottom.
I'm trying to minimize like the amount of you got the chainsaw today sort of thing? Or?
Yeah, kind of. I just want to try to figure out how I want this, right?
I have no freaking idea though. This is the furthest I've ever had it been.
Yeah.
I should maybe stop saying that, but yeah. It's beyond my comfort.
Beyond the known realm.
Yeah, this cap sucks.
You've used it before and it was fine.
Maybe time to do a maintenance on the stove then.
Must be.
Safeties for that, at least when you cut it over so she doesn't fall on your eyes. They're in the side pouch. I have to eat this one too, which is in your way.
I'm not there yet.
And I'm looking at this side, you know? Yeah, getting the front on is like a pretty big deal.
Yeah.
Once the front is done, you can start using scraps for the walls.
I don't want to scrap the wall though.
Like we don't need to be bringing 90s.
Oh, yeah, we can bring it down for the papers.
We shouldn't.
It'd be a lot easier to split it.
You want to knock all these down?
No, I'm going to start with the left side and then I'll switch over here and then I'll come here and do the right side.
Yeah. So you're just getting in all the 90s, so to speak.
Yeah, I'm just peeling everything off right now. Okay. Lay it down and organize them how I want them.
Should I start chucking shit up on the roof then? Like all the thin ones over here that are useless and in the way?
If you want, yeah. There's some more on the left side too that I threw down.
Yeah, all sorts. I'll put all of it on.
This Levi's is.
Maybe not all of it, but the rest of it, yeah, we'll go here. These are all too long. I should solder it in half. Save the power for now, though. Did I want to sharpen the saw, too?
Should.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's probably a good idea every time we get here to start by sharpening the saw. System,
yeah. Yeah, because we punished it. We ripped those huge ones last time. So, I mean, if we were really advanced, I'd ask if you want me to set it up for rip or cross, but we're not that advanced.
Set it up on what, the floor?
Well, a different angle for different...
The saw.
You know, for a wrist you want a square tooth, for a cross you want a diagonal.
Yeah. No, we're not there yet.
Ah! Not even anything close to that.
Not quite.
Can you craft me a handle for this? I mean, it doesn't have to be right now,
not
but
really.
Like, handle, like, you'd be so good that I could just push this easily. No, usually they put a ring over it, and then you smash the ring before the ring goes down. The more the, what do you call them, tines? Just nail it in. I mean, not into like, you know, into a round.
Yeah.
And
file it down or something.
You know?
Yeah, that might work.
I don't know.
It could probably come up with something.
Because if I could just go like this a little bit, so that, I mean, the precision of doing it this much manual labor is good though, I guess.
Yeah.
Dude, this chain is wrecked. The angle on every tooth doesn't match any other tooth, but lucky it doesn't pull sideways. Like, fortunately, it only has a few teeth.
Yeah.
Did that stove finally go out?
It's out.
Yeah, do you want to turn off the gas? On the tank first, though, on the red tank only.
How does that turn off?
The valve on the red tank. It's all the way open, I think. Or almost all the way open. There's a little on the tank?
Yeah.
Where the hose meets the tank, there's a little valve, like a little dial. No?
I have no idea.
It's a little handle. You just turn it. How do you call a valve? A switch? A dial? That's all right. I'll get it in a second. I'm almost done here.
Yeah, I have no idea.
It just smells like gas is maybe steaming off of it still.
No, barely. You can barely see it.
Okay, good. I guess it's sharp. My hands can't take any more anyways, so.
it already looks better just with that fucking randomness off of it. You know?
It more looks like a keg.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are you coming from?
Which? Oh, it's upside down because I flipped it.
Oh.
I flipped it.
That you turn?
Yeah. There's two valves, one at the tank and one at the stove. Yeah, so I flip it and then there's no pressure left in here. Yeah. Wait, you're not asking about this.
Come on,
Brady.
Let's get in the game.
Sure smells good though.
Yeah, eh?
Nothing better than a good coffee smell.
No, you know, walking past a coffee store in the mall is my most second favorite thing after walking past the chocolate store. Well, I'm with you. Oh, this wood is just pure shit.
Yeah, pick and choose what you want.
I'm just gonna throw it all on top. I don't even want to be able to see the roof. Through the sticks on the roof, like at all. Is that tied in?
Some of it is. I just kind of pulled it
out. I have pliers in the side of the.
No, I think it's
in the chainsaw bag. Yeah, cause there's a lot of snow getting into here. A lot. Yeah, and I prefer the snow to be supported by sticks. Yeah, here. Well, that's a Y. That's maybe a good one. I should trim my bed while the saw is here.
Yeah, while we have it. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Like a little bit later once you get the front out or whatever?
Yeah.
Whoa. What? What?
No, it scared me.
Oh.
I thought something fell. Here.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
I'm getting excited. I got the roof on my house today. I hate this stupid vine here.
What?
I think it's ivy.
No, so that vine is actually interesting. That one's big, but when it's alive, what do you do?
Break the lattice? Yeah. Yeah.
It actually moves to do something like that.
Just leave it?
Yeah.
Really cool. I believe it was a string. I used that on my hammock set. It was running down in on meters off it. Yeah. I could be not tripping over it. I could be going. I could be not tripping over it. I don't want to be tripping over this.
It's hardwood, probably.
No way. No way is a vine hardwood. What am I saying?
Yeah, but they're pretty cool.
Come here. Come here. I kind of want to clean up like a little bit of this like in the eyes shit in this zone here. I don't know. I don't really feel like chainsawing. That's the thing. Like we are all chainsawing.
Yeah, we are the guy who insisted on bringing it.
Well, it's because I really want to just get this like some of this stage over with.
Yeah.
You know, because like I want to get on, like, the viewers, I sure enjoy this, but.
Yeah, but fucking 30 episodes is the same thing.
You know what I mean? It is. Let's just be warm and move on to other things.
That's what I'm at the point of.
I will never run out of projects or entertaining things to do here.
No.
Never.
Yeah, that's why you want to move on to the next one, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. You're there.
Exactly. If you complete the process once, get better at doing it, better at filming it.
I got called in for work today too, eh?
Huh?
I got called in for work today too.
Of course you did.
Hey, you want to come in at like 6? Like, no?
Nope.
No, I'm in the woods today, sorry.
This piece here needs to be tied off too. This piece, look, that's half off. Like literally, we should hit that with a hammer back in.
Yeah, then knock it too far and it falls right off.
And maybe put a.
Well, yeah, I'll get to that.
Another piece.
Can you take the chainsaw and just go down this? And just...
Yeah, I'll move some of these out.
Here, let me put them all on this.
I was just gonna throw them down here.
Yeah, but then they got all muddy.
Well, what if I do it on needles?
No, I'll do it on this.
Well,
it makes it easier to pick it up too.
Okay. My argument was just to do them right here. It wasn't about the mud. It was your apples and oranges on that. Yeah. Yeah, keep them out of dirt for sure. Drop them all on there. Try to keep the bonds lined up so you can see how long they are as well. Yeah, right. I didn't even know my foot was on it like that. Whoops. Could have been bad.
I didn't want to put off it.
That was... And there's probably still these out there that I've not brought over.
Yeah, we still have them over there.
Oh yeah, I'll go get those then.
And did you bring all the ones that were up
there? I think there, from there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Your voice is that just kind of... Oh, no. That was super cool that that chick was in the woods with her dude.
Pretty fascinating.
Well, yeah, because I'm blown away.
Why?
Because it's like, what? Any kind of chick, I support them all. That any kind of chick that's into anything that's not self-image and social media these days is fucking awesome as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, but they all go for a lot. Nothing you need.
How many chicks have you seen out? Do your girlfriends normally do stuff like this?
All chicks just go for a lot.
I literally had to drop my wife off at the airport and send her back home to Europe because she wouldn't do shit. Like, literally.
You take the wrong one, it sounds like.
I'm flabbergasted. I'm, like, amazed by it.
Alright, let me get this back.
I'm looking at the bed. There's a bed. It's a bench. So
yeah, you can trim this
90s,
bed
now. 90s were coming in at what? Like, just about here, right? Same as this? So, then me comparing to that. So we could cut off, like, that much in the bedroom. Exactly my size. I don't mind having an inch of extra space.
No,
believe it or not.
You have room.
What if I push on that side? You know what? It's solid.
Yeah?
Yeah, we'll just put more on there. More on. It needs more on. Do we have any, like, actual good cuts that would be good for something like that? Something like this. Like this. That's maybe too small. Like, if I could split this into a plank. You don't think it's going anywhere? Yeah. What is it? Hit it again? What is it doing? Hit it? Hit it like right here.
Nothing.
Like, is it barely, like, it is barely on there. And you can see it's pushing in the off direction. Like, it wants to go off. Well, I'll just reinforce it then with another thing. Yeah. Chainsaw things clean first or reinforce it first?
Clean it first.
I can put it on the bench.
Right there.
What about the... Yeah.
Get this shit off the way.
There you go. Oh, you want...
You're tall. You can't reach.
What are we going after?
Don't go right to it. As much as you can.
Right. So we'll start with some thinner ones. Am I going vertical? Or,
yeah.
Or am I cutting back in?
You can cut back in. That would be better, but if you can't, then don't. Like, don't cut any wires. Please.
Yeah, keep an eye on that. As soon as I touch the wire once, the chain needs to be sharpened. I'm actually putting in flooring, not doing the roof.
Yeah.
Huh.
like cowboy costume. It's not even lined up with the fire pit at all.
What we can do is when we make a door or something, we just take a lot of long straight things.
Yeah.
People use the bark for and just slap the bark in on that. And when you lift the door open, it can open like that. And then it's like a balcony. Or an awning.
Yeah. That's like a good idea.
And then you can prop it up with a stick or whatever.
This is all good solar stuff here too.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Before it gets all mucked in.
Yeah, just stack it over.
Mm-hmm. The rest of it can just come out of the trash.
By the trash.
Oh my god. Right? I'm just trying to keep this all beat up. It all fucking weird.
Nothing's worse than seeing paper towels and toilet paper. Yeah. And you're like, what kind of AIDS does that have?
I don't want to stay here. There's a homeless guy wiping his ass on it.
Right. So, just keep...
Don't chop...
This is the longest one?
No, don't chop the longest one.
This one here.
That one.
Or this one. This one.
If you want to leave it up, leave it for free.
We could do it last. And then we can have a look at it. And then change it around the place because I'm caught. So start with this?
Yeah.
With this?
No, don't cut that one. Don't cut the long one.
This side?
Yeah.
So, we don't need this at all, eh? Like, no. Just hold them up or anything?
No. Yep.
And then just all this shit, kind of.
Yeah.
In through here? Or up here, I guess? Way cleaner.
Yeah.
Do that like way long time ago. Those are all good for the roof. Throw them on the side.
This is good for the roof. Whose roof is 2 feet?
Huh?
Whose roof is 2 feet long?
Right. Maybe I should split in that extra piece now. If I'm gonna do it. Maybe trim the short ones.
to trim your bed?
Yeah, that's why I'm kind of getting my shit out of the way right now.
Before I'll start doing this wall, what do you do that thing?
I think that this side here will be more complicated than that side.
This side?
This side, yeah. I would start with the more complicated while you have the most material choices available.
No, that's fine. We have more.
You have tons?
Yeah.
Those things recharge?
Huh? With red bottles?
Yeah, that's gasoline.
Oh. There.
Yeah. Yeah, it's way cheaper than any kind of kerosene or fucking...
Propane?
Yeah, propane. That's what I was looking for. Because diesel kerosene is pretty cheap. Especially if you get it subsidized, like heating oil or whatever. Yeah. Farm, or sort of transport industry, diesel. That frees up this sort of the quote unquote bed. Did you already split this?
No.
Josh, something in.
I wish you thinking about that.
So I'm gonna shorten it. Then I'm gonna
split it. Well, I don't know, it doesn't even really need to be shortened, it just needs to be split.
Really?
Yeah.
I need to stand it.
Here, I'll hold it for you.
Yeah, right? That was a big mess.
You know you take off, I guess. Instead of doing it like that,
hammer with the other one.
Do you want to,
there we go. That's the one.
Do you want this?
Yeah, is that enough?
Like, not much is needed. I don't think. Do you?
Do you still have wire? Yeah. Maybe I should just do tons and tons of rope. Yeah. Man, if it wasn't for this, this wouldn't even be up right now. It would have collapsed. Oh! It would collapse for sure.
You won't just collapse.
I know, right? I know you are, but what am I? It takes one to know one. Yeah. Did we use all the other wire? We're going to use this one now?
There should be a lot laying around.
Like one in a bag, right? It doesn't matter. I'm just going to keep it with it.
You taking that little piece off?
No, I'm just going to add. Yeah, additive construction.
Maybe I can leverage it. Like these.
Like a screwdriver?
Yeah, I mean, push it like that. But
I think if you hit it with the hammer, I think that there's so much force in there, it is what it is. I think only by lifting it off. Would that work? I could do it.
Yeah, you
with two pieces. With two pieces.
What?
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb the aircraft.
Now I need to hit it. Pull it. Yeah.
I'm not trained at all, so you get it.
Yeah. We need to lift this up. We need to get one of these in, cut a V, remove the wire, cut a V. Or we can just rewire it.
You're fixing the whole thing. Oh, you fucked it.
God damn it.
Oh, no.
It's still good.
Well, is that right, eh?
There's some more support in. I didn't know it was going to break.
No, I didn't either.
Thoughts?
Thoughts were fucked.
It's just one. It's just one. Let me get all this other shit off it first.
Oh, it's still up.
This is holding me now. Oh no.
Looks like we're gonna
have
one more than we
thought we would today. No. Yeah. There must be a way to amend it. Just put a piece next to it and tie it up, like you said.
Tell joint.
What if I put a piece in behind it? You know, like this doesn't even need to be here.
No, we don't need that.
This could get tight. I like that this is back in now. That's a good sign. So let's take out this and put in that flat piece. Or both. Well, even if we're going to do just one, maybe I could just do a thicker one then. You want pliers here?
We have wire now.
Huh?
We have wire now.
Yeah, right? Yeah, don't let that shit go. Darn it. At least we have a chainsaw. After watching your energies, just be careful in case it like kicks or something. This whole piece is just doing nothing. This piece is holding it up. That's a good sign. I just leave my bed like this and just flush it in.
Up to you.
Let me find a piece to put in the back. How about something like this?
Yeah.
And then you can just put it in first.
That was the old post that used to be in here.
Or vice versa. Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, the old middle. So if this comes out, because then it's gonna start slumping. First, put this piece back in. Yeah, but how far is it? Does it have to come apart? Or can I just hold it up while we do this?
We'll be holding it up for a while.
Oh, yeah. No, just a few seconds. Mm-hmm. Because once this thing is in our face, it's going to be worse. This is the only thing holding up this corner. Is this the corner?
Yeah.
I guess you got them. This one here. All the tie-offs are all integrated with each other here. That's our I-beam? I thought that was my best piece. Like, I cut that out of a living tree. Like, it rotted really quick.
All right.
Did you go right?
I didn't get you in it too much.
That's okay.
Make nice firewood too.
Yes.
Or at least can wood.
Yeah.
We should maybe get the can going soon anyways.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, while we have light.
Alright guys. So we're just gonna keep going. I'll leave the camera set up over here. Start a new video, but you know. Oh. Okay guys. We are just starting the fire. Are you able to do, you can close the three at the bottom. Those are kind of big. Maybe that one is better. Okay, put the ring on, or maybe one more. Well, this
nice.
Is the spruce, eh?
Yeah. That'll catch quick. That's warm.
Yeah. You mean to say leave it for now?
Yeah. Hope this doesn't smoke us out.
Yeah, we can always just. Oh yeah, right.
I think it's okay.
I think it'll be good too.
Seems to just be leaving.
Well, alright guys, I'm gonna call it for now because it's. Didn't plan the shot, didn't think this through. Alright, ciao for now.